Welcome to Roadshow Home Video. Before the movie, we'd like to show you previews of some of our films.
In a time without mercy. In a place without safety. A young girl faced a woman's choice between a Frenchman who loved her less than his country.
I don't want a war. I didn't want to think about it.
Ah, so that when the war comes, you just pretend that it's not here, huh?
And a German who loved her more than his life.
It's strange, isn't it, how one's whole life can be changed by an accidental meeting. If it wasn't for this war, I wouldn't be sitting here with you now.
In love or war, there is a time to shed the fear of losing.
I'd do anything for you. I'd lie, I'd cheat, I'd steal, I'd betray my country, I'd kill someone.
To endure the pain of waiting, to break the bonds of honor.
Why did you do that?
I don't know.
It was a Judas kiss, a kiss of betrayal.
And to risk everything, Jodie Foster, Mike Lonkin, Sam Neill, the internationally acclaimed bestseller by Simone de Beauvoir, Claude Chabrol's The Blood of Others.
Target Eagle, the last of his kind, a dying breed in a game where no one can be trusted.
Take the men. If he tries to get away, kill him.
Target Eagle, a decoy just out of reach, distracting from the real prize that is yet to be uncovered.
Plutonium is an essential ingredient in producing nuclear bombs.
But I gotta know what the cargo is. It can't be more dangerous than heroin.
Abandon ship with the U-Cap.
And the Eagle can fly.
You're gonna miss out on the mile high, Bob.
Especially if he sees something he wants.
What are you doing?
In a deadly game, he breaks all the rules. Target, Eagle.
Someone sinister is loose in France. Someone mysterious. Someone with powerful friends.
Someone with weak kidneys. Someone daring enough to steal a priceless national treasure. Someone ruthless enough to do anything to keep it. Anything from assault to battering.
I have a key that might even work.
It's a case worthy of a Sherlock Holmes, a Charlie Chan, an Inspector Clouseau. Unfortunately, all that's available is the Defective Detective. Jerry Lewis is the Defective Detective. An American cop on vacation in France. He's fearless. He's clever. He's neat. And he's hot on the trail of an international gang of thieves.
Uh-oh.
Jerry Lewis, the Defective Detective.
For more movie previews, keep watching after the end of this film.
Welcome to the world of heavenly bodies. A world that pulsates to the rhythm of rock and romance. A world where body language speaks louder than words.
A big health club has just bought your building out from under you.
What health club?
Jack Pearson's Sporting Life. They're giving you 30 days to clear out.
Jack Pearson's Sporting Life is closing down Heavenly Body.
If it was a business decision, it would make a terrific parking lot.
I'm challenging you to a competition. The best in your club against the best in our club.
Ready? Go! One, two.
For every dreamer. For every fighter. For every lover, for every body, this is the shape of things to come. Heavenly Bodies.
Crack off, will ya? Figure I'm fine.
About your crummy little plane. I've got my own plane, a real one that I'm gonna fly. Me, up there.
Scorpion's embrace.
You bloody man!
The eagle's caress. The sausage machine. one-hand persuader.
Hackett.
He has nothing to say, sir.
Touché, Dr. Phibes. And as another victim falls, the world awaits your next blow of vengeance. Only one man, only one menace, only one diabolical mind could create such chilling terror.
That's not a common thief, sir. Then, Inspector, we are faced with an impossible task. Well, there's no force in all the world could win a fight against such a supreme opponent.
Run, but you can't escape him. Hide, but he'll find you. Scream, but no one will hear you.
Buddy, where are you going? Buddy, get off of the bus!
You know these guys?
My husband.
Buddy!
You want a hand? Bonnie, this is the big city, you know? You gotta be cool, you gotta be a little smart. You do not stay at the Y.
Oh.
Bonnie! We'll take it.
Margot Kidder is single and street smart as the raunchy, irrepressible Rita in Heartaches. All she wants is for Marcello to notice her. Annie Potts is sweet, shy Bonnie. She only wants Stanley to leave her alone. Together, they're the unlikeliest pair of best friends ever.
Hey, why don't you have the kid, huh? Just have it. We'll raise it together. Regular Ozzie and Harriet. We'll name it Ricky.
Your husband?
Oh. Gotta watch out for the bums, Bonnie. You know, they'll take your money and break your heart.
Come home with me.
No.
Bonnie.
See you soon.
He's Italian. He's Catholic. He would think I'm a hooker.
Please repeat.
Miss Rita.
It's Marcello.
Cattle mutilations on my own for some time.
Notice the incisions. The precise surgical cuts.
It's freaking everybody out. Then none of the other animals will even go near it. Hell, there's not even any flies or ants on it.
Marshal Osmer Cannon, and you're under arrest.
Taking us over. Find out how in The Return.
There's a man lost in here somewhere.
If he is still alive, I'll get him out.
The military wants to experiment inside them. A team of archaeologists wants to explore them, and one man must lead them through the dangers. The beauty.
It's here.
Starring Robert Powell, Lisa Blunt, Richard Johnson, Anne Haywood, and Timothy Bottoms as Major Stevens.
What are you trying to pull?
Nobody's trying to pull anything, Major.
In the tradition of Jules Verne and H.G. Wells, the most incredible adventure beneath the earth. secrets of the Phantom Caverns.